Today I'm showing you how to deep fry water.
First up, most important ingredient is water. Secret ingredient, agar agar.
There, and this is going to be the magical thing that allows us to deep fry the water
into our mold. Look at that, that water has been turned into this jello consistency, into our flour, into our egg, and then into our breadcrumbs. Lower it into the oil, and we're just going to deep fry for like 30 seconds. Deep fried water. Oh.